السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters, الحمد لله رب العالمين for everything. الحمد لله that we are Muslims. الحمد لله that we have the power to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is a quick update on the situation as far as the prayers and the services offered by the masjid for the next period of time, inshallah. We all got the news from Governor Newsom a few days ago that we cannot, places of worship in general cannot hold any indoor services, and we are complying with this. Hopefully Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will remove this pandemic from all of us very soon, inshallah. But we have to continue our services. So from a few days ago, after we got these news, we are praying outside right here in this area. I'm just taking a few shots after the brothers just finished Salatul Isha. Many of them have left. We're keeping the distance and everything, and we are praying outdoors. We are open for the daily prayers. Get the chance to come, especially for Salatul Isha. Inshallah, you may stop by. We pray Isha at 10:15 these days. You can join us, inshallah, for Isha and other prayers as well. Obviously, we Salatul Jum'ah is going to be the same. We started a couple of weeks ago having not one shift, but two shifts. The first shift, khutbah, starts at 1 o'clock. The second shift, the khutbah, begins at 2:15 p.m. So 1 o'clock and 2:15, the khutbah, the Friday sermon begins, inshallah. We will have the two shifts right here. Come with your prayer rug and come with your mask like this as well. So we, inshallah, will continue to have the khutbahs, maybe a little short. It's going to be outdoors here. It's going to be hot, but we'll try to make it short, inshallah. For Salatul Eid, we're still looking at that, but generally speaking, so far the plan is to have two shifts for Eid. We will keep you posted as far as the exact timing. On the day of Eid, we will have two shifts for Salatul Eid, not one, but two shifts right here also with all the distance and everything. And we will also have Friday, if it happens on Friday, we will have one shift for that Friday on the day of Eid, and we will have also the next Sunday a drive-through Eid celebration, inshallah. So a quick wrap-up. Daily prayers are on here, outdoors. Join us, especially for Salatul Isha, inshallah. Jum'ah or Friday, we have two shifts, one at 1 o'clock and the second at 2:15 p.m. Join us, inshallah. We have maximum of 100 people. That's why we decided to have two shifts rather than one. And also for Eid, inshallah, we will have two shifts for Eid prayers on the day of Eid. And we will have Friday prayer, one shift on that day, which is the day of Eid, if it happens on Friday, inshallah. We'll keep you posted about Eid in specific. We will also have a drive-through Eid celebration on Sunday following the day of Eid, inshallah. We have virtual classes, the Imam's classes, Monday through Friday, every day. We have it after Maghrib. Join us, tune in for Salam Facebook page or Salam YouTube page. You would find a new class every day, inshallah, where Monday we have the Quran Majlis, the Quran session. And Tuesday we have the Aqeedah or Islamic Creed session. Wednesday we have Fiqh or the Islamic Jurisprudence. And Thursday we have the Seerah of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, life of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And Friday is an open session, question and answer. Jazakumullahu khairan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep us all safe. Stay safe, stay connected. We are here for you. We're trying our best to serve you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us a way out of all of that and make us always connected to Him. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum.